September is National Preparedness Month, and you need to make a disaster prep plan today. Follow these few simple steps and create a customized plan for your family. Step 1. Start your plan by discussing these four questions with your family. 1. How will I receive emergency alerts and warnings? 2. What is my shelter plan? 3. What is my evacuation route? And 4. What is my household communication plan? Step 2. Consider the specific needs in your household. As you prepare, tailor your plans and supplies to your daily living needs and responsibilities. Consider your dietary needs, medical equipment, pets, and specific responsibilities when creating your plan. Step 3. Now it's time to fill out your family emergency plan. Head to Ready.gov to download an emergency plan template or create your own from scratch. Step 4. Practice, practice, practice your plan with your family. Head to Ready.gov for more information and always be ready.